pizza hut now. Living hard was easy when I was young, bulletproof. I had no change to buy me, just a guitar and a roof. Pimps had every bottle and a port I never missed. I had bloodshot eyes at 25, or was it 26? Didn't seem to matter what price I had to pay. Is anything worth having? I just don't know. Friends worried about me. They'd ask if I was sick. Thought I would die at 25. Was it 26?